The math, science, technology, and engineering skills of today's high school students will play a large role in the health and economic prosperity of the U.S. and the world in the future.
So how well prepared are our best 12th graders? A special study known as TIMSS Advanced looks at how U.S. high school seniors who take advanced mathematics and physics courses compare to their international counterparts.
The United States took part in TIMSS Advanced in 1995 and 2015. The results? U.S. scores in 2015 were essentially the same as in 1995, but the relative standing of the U.S. improved because other nations saw declines in their scores.
For example, in 1995, France outperformed the U.S. in advanced mathematics. Yet in 2015, U.S. students outperformed France. Other changes over the past 20 years? More U.S. high school students are taking advanced math in 2015 than did in 1995.
However, one thing hasn't changed. The U.S. continues to have pronounced gender gaps in mathematics and science. In TIMSS Advanced 2015, no country had larger gender gaps than the U.S.
Fortunately, the news is better for 4th and 8th graders. Their gender gaps are narrowing.
Find more on the results for all three grades and see how the U.S. compares with more than 60 countries worldwide. Visit nces.ed.gov/TIMSS.